If police detain and frisk you, you have the right to clearly state your refusal to the consent to the search.
Officer, I'm not resistant, but I do not consent to searches.
But you should only verbally refuse, never physically resist, never. Just touching a cop could get you tasered or beaten. You could also get charged with felony assault.
Face forward,